What's up, y'all? I'm Nes Bautista, and this is our world-famous album review right here on New Musica. It's 2009, man. Didn't you think we'd be rolling in flying cars and chilling with some aliens and having robots trying to take over the world? Well, there's no flying lowriders around and no aliens unless you're talking about my friend Pepe from Chile. What's up, Pepe? But there is a robot of sorts trying to take over the world, and his name is, wait for it, Idan. Better known as Don Omar, Idan, not unlike Beyoncé Knowles' alter ego Sasha Fierce, is Don Omar's new secondary personality. His new album, named after said alter ego, is a futuristic blend of hip-hop, new wave, and even new age, as his first single, Virtual Diva, demonstrates. It's been lighting up the airways for months now. His vocal stylings are very ethereal and European-sounding, very Enya, and the track is just as good as its American counterparts. It is, in a real way, the future of what's happening in Latin hip-hop. Here's Virtual Diva. Sexy Robotica starts out with the familiar rebel yell of Don Omar, but instead of him chanting his name, he now cries out, Idan. This track is blazing and would even make Electronica God's Daft Punk take notice. The synth work alone makes you think you may be in the 22nd century. However, the Don still keeps it hood, because in the hook he says, straight from Washington Heights, gotta love it. Shout out to my dad in the Heights, by the way. Here's Sexy Robotica. Decides to slow it down on Ciao Bella, and it's a nice respite from all the heavy beats and dramatic instrumentation on the album. It shows that this robot still has a human side. Take a listen. Now, one thing you'll notice right away on Idan is that every track title is in English, and just about all of them have some science fiction theme to it. One song is even called Sci-Fi. Now, I love science fiction, but I don't know if this heavy-handed approach will work in Latin hip-hop right now. I don't know if the Don was watching a lot of Star Wars or Matrix, but he definitely went all out with the futuristic theme. Are the fans in the world ready for it? Only the future can tell. I know I'm ready. And when I go see the new Star Trek and Terminator this summer, I will be listening to Idan in my flying lowrider. Mm-hmm. So, out of a possible 5 estrellas, we're giving Don Omar's Idan 4.5 stars. And as always, for more favorite artists, check out esmusica.tv.